Yashahime, princess half-demon.
The daughters of Sesshomaru and Inuyasha set out on a journey transcending time. In feudal Japan, half-demon twins Towa and Setsuna are separated from each other during a forest fire. While desperately searching for her younger sister, Towa wanders into a mysterious tunnel that sends her into present-day Japan, where she is found and raised by Kagome Higurashi's brother, Sota, and his family. 10 years later, the tunnel that connects the two eras has reopened, allowing Towa to be reunited with Setsuna, who is now a demon slayer working for Kohaku. But to Tawa's shock, Setsuna appears to have lost all memories of her older sister. Joined by Moroha, the daughter of Inuyasha and Kagome, the three young women travel between the two eras on an adventure to regain their missing past. Yashahime, Princess Half-Demon is a spin-off of the Inuyasha series and streams on Crunchyroll, Funimation, and Hulu at 6 a.m. Eastern Time on Saturdays.
Wandering Witch, The Journey of Elena.
Once upon a time, there was a witch named Elena who set off on a journey across the world. Along the way she would meet all kinds of people, from a country full of witches to a giant in love with his own muscles, but with each meeting, Elena would become a small part of their story, and her own world would get a little bit bigger. Wandering Witch, The Journey of Elena is based on a light novel series and streams on Funimation at 8 a.m. Eastern Time on Fridays.
I'm standing on 1 million lives.
Third-year junior high school student Yasuke Yatsuya is a reasonable kid, but he doesn't have any friends. Suddenly, Yasuke is blown away into another world. Now the guy who avoided fights with his female classmates and loved being alone is supposed to be a hero, somehow. I'm standing on 1 million lives. Is based on a manga and streams on Crunchyroll at 10 a.m. Eastern Time on Fridays.
Hypnosis Mike Division Rap Battle Rhyme Anima.
After a third world war that killed a third of the human population, history as we know it came to an end at the hands of women. In this new age, rather than fighting using traditional weapons, people use a special microphone that attacks the human spirit called a hypnosis mic. Lyrics uttered on this microphone act on the human nervous system and can produce altered states. Rap battles are now the main way to establish dominance as gangs of men fight in the districts of Tokyo to defend their territory. Hypnosis Mike Division Rap Battle Rhyme Anima is based on a multimedia franchise and streams on Funimation at 11 a.m. Eastern Time on Fridays.
Is it wrong to try to pick up girls in a dungeon? 3.
The Hestia Familia faces an unparalleled crisis when Belle encounters an injured Vuvra, dragon-type monster girl, in the dungeon, one who can talk. His decision to protect the girl, who will come to be called Ween, upends everything he and his familia thought they understood about monsters and threatens to put them at odds with Orario as a whole. But Ween is just part of greater schemes concerning talking monsters, schemes which Hestia Familia will soon find themselves at the heart of. Is it wrong to try to pick up girls in a dungeon? 3 is based on a light novel series and streams on Hidive and Crunchyroll at 12:30 p.m. Eastern Time on Fridays.
The Irregular at Magic High School, Visitor Arc.
Mayuki Shiba's classmate Kitayama Shizuku is on her way to study abroad. For magicians, this is normally impossible, since allowing the genes of someone who can use magic outside their home country's borders is tantamount to giving up national secrets. But it's allowed to happen in one-case exchange programs. And that's how Angelina Kyoto Shields, known as Lena, has arrived in Japan from the USNA to study at First High. Around the time Lena arrived in Japan, magicians began getting attacked by a mysterious being who leaves his victims drained of blood. The Irregular at Magic High School is based on Tsutomu Sato's light novel series of the same name and streams on Funimation at 11:30 a.m. Eastern Time on Saturdays.